grab hold, okay? Hand on the sleeve, all right? That way, so you've still got control, okay? But when you want to take him back down on the ground, when you put this leg up, lean the way you want to take him there, okay? Now, lapel up, elbow, change. Over. Give you full control, okay? Again, so as soon as he grabs hold, that leg comes up. Now, you can even go to there, which is like a Tai Toshi move, yeah? So from there, over, same deal, okay? That's two. The third one is with your hand, okay? So as you keep hold of the lapel, the sleeve bit, drive this hand straight across to there. Use your shoulder and roll. All right, watch the shoulder again. The shoulder's the important bit. Because you're driving the shoulder straight into here, yeah? So from there, hand goes like that on the knee, yeah? Drive straight to there, into it. Don't let go of the arm. If you let go of it, you'll get done with, strangled. Okay? All right.